black t-shirt on with a sports jacket and long hair and scruff.
This is what middle-aged hip looks like, man.
I'd like to say it looks good on you.
Yeah, you'd like to.
I'd like to.
Here we go.
Fellas.
You starting it off?
I'm starting it off.
All right, Joe. Go give him hell. All right.
Name three pros and cons about living in or near New York City.
The pros, you know, entertainment all over, you know.
What is that? What is that?
Public transit.
What is that?
Simi can't stand your bits. You mean that? Simi can't stand your bits either. Wandanian crucifix plate.
Is that good?
I read online that you could eat. My favorite snack now.
Stunk Beagle. Yep, okay.
No, you got the reverse. Okay. That's great.
All right, I'm out.
Take me through a shopping experience for you for clothing.
I look for things that I probably say that I like, but not necessarily very pricey. I'm not interested in paying more than I need to for something that nobody's gonna know is a Coogee shirt or right. A Vanity shirt. They just did $50 on a shirt.
Yeah. If you spend that much, you're a turkey.
That's a laugh.
Did he do that? No. Miss McNamara. Is there a cleavage McNamara?
You got him.
You live in New York City?
Yes, so I'm based here now.
So tell me about your daily eating habits.
They've gotten better. I used to eat more junk food. But...
You shop in the same place every week?
Yeah, like I go, I have this, I like Italian at this one place. Is everything okay?
That's just namaste. What social media?
I ain't seen one of them in a long time.
They started selling them again. They're back. They actually make a bigger one too now, so it's I just do it when I'm in my waiting rooms. That's how I get the tone. That's all it takes, 3 minutes a day.
It's good to have a regimen, though.
Yeah.
Gregory Poopsicle! Gregory! Got him again! Gregory Poopsicle? This is... Terrence, it's not the right group!
Sal, you know who I heard's coming today?
Baby, what now?
Tammy Bundleballs.
Are you Tammy? Is that you?
I think because we go through all the things you ever got. Oh, it's not over yet, buddy. This is gonna haunt your dreams, my friend.
Talk to me about your opinions on the subway system.
Depending on the public transportation, as far as. It's a lot of idiotic people that's on the train that does stupid things just to hold
feeding time. Train.
For no reason. They have nothing better to do on anywhere else to go.
God. I know.
I'm trying to myself. I mean, I'll take it, but. I mean, you guys have to believe me. I would never order a whole pizza just for myself.
No.
It's like totally not mine, but I am Tonka Chahari. I mean, it's not even my pizza. I mean, it's not my pizza. I would never eat a whole pizza by myself. I would never even eat it. I would never even eat the
whole pizza. Shame you, dude.
I'm not gonna not waste food though.
It's fine, Tonka. Pizza from-
Dr. Shrimp.
Yeah! What do you got?
This might be my favorite name ever.
Dr. Shrimp Puerto Rico?
Serve as an inspiration for your city. Jennifer, what'd you have?
Malad
Albright
and
Obama. Joe?
I put the man that made birth control. Don't know his name. I'm pretty sure it was a man. But I know his work.
Look at Sal.
Start back down here. How would you attract tourists?
I put
dick dump.
That's a laugh. That's a laugh.
A long squirts.
Joe wins.
How you doing, Joe?
Now, Joey has traditionally been very, very good at this game, right?
I don't give a what he's been.
Tell me a little bit about food availability in your neighborhood.
Just things have changed.
Here we go, Joey.
The restaurants that come in and out. I mean, it's a pretty big area, so they have like the.
Is that our friend Rob Emmerich?
And plus, also just the.